In fact, this is 2 years ago. The 7 years old lady. This is from last week. Enrico Gervasi was the surgeon of the reverse shoulder arthroplasty. This is the X-ray 2 years after the operation, and here is the clinical situation of the lady. And in 2018, we had two live bone block procedure. This was operated by Dr. Anton Yannakis. It was an autologous bone block from the iliac crest. Here is the CT. And the buttons, and here is the clinical, the range of motion of the patient. The third patient, the second patient of last year was this man operated by Ettore Taverna, and we made the bone block procedure with using a xenograph. Here is a 3D CT scan with the xenograph and the buttons. Fixation with buttons, and in fact we don't use xenograph because it is not approved by the local FDA, but in fact it was very good graft, very good fixation, a very good image in CT 1 year after the very good incorporation of the graft in the glenoid.
So this 3D CT is 1 year after the
yes,
operation?
Yes, it was.
With no resorption of the graft?
No resorption, yes. In fact, we have resorption of the grafts. We use mostly autografts. And we didn't believe that with xenograft we will have better image in the CT scan. But in fact, it's better than ours, autografts. So we try to bring it in Greece. And this is a lady. In the left, you see 1 week post-operation, the range of motion. And this is the X-ray from last week. And also the clinical range of motion, the range of motion of the patient 1 year after reverse shoulder arthroplasty. The surgeon was Enrico Gervasi also. It's our reverse shoulder surgeon for the course. Enrico is the oronary. And this is the balloon cases from last year. A 49 years old man. The left image is from 1 week after the operation, and I can show you 1 year later. Here is the MRI. We can see that here there is a sign of not healing the tear. Okay, there is the infraspinatus, but supraspinatus, there is a gap, as we discuss all the time. But look at the clinical outcome. So this is a confirmation that the imaging results are not always in line with clinical results. So we hope next year to be all of us here and discuss the today's operation. Thank you, and now you can move to the next.